everybody, I hope you're doing great. Today we're gonna do a read aloud, and this, you don't know what this girl is, but can you read this word? Shout it out for me! Elsa! Good job! It's not the face and everything, but I like Elsa because, why I have an Elsa t-shirt? Yes, because it's an Elsa book! And Anna and Kristoff Sven, the Trolls, and Olaf and the Brothers. Frozen Storybook Collection. Here we go. Remember, they were going down the hills, up the hills. Suddenly, the girls heard the guest approaching. Uh-oh, Elsa said, startled. We'd better hide, giggling. The girls raced back into their bedroom. That was closed, Anna chirped. They almost saw us. So there's Elsa's decorations. That's like girls on. Meanwhile, down in the ballroom, the king and queen grabs when they saw the snowy hills and the oof. And the oof. They have this, so snowy hills and the oof. The barnons slipped and landed in a pile of snow. Slipped and landed in a pile of snow. Oh dear, the queen said. She and the king rushed to help their guests. Snow angels, the barnons Ness cried out, I love snow angels. What a delightful surprise. I say, the Baron chuckled. The kingdom of Arendelle stopped at nothing to please its visitors. So there's, now this girl is happy. Before she was mad, like in this page. See, she was mad, but then she became happy. And now they all are happy. Okay, here we go. After the visitors had gone to their guest room for the evening, the king and queen went to check on their daughters. They found the sisters in Elsa's bed. Both appeared to be sleeping soundly. The queen smiled. She knew the girls had been very busy all day. As their parents turned away, a small smile appeared on Anna's face. She listened for the sound of the door closing and then popped upright. Anna looked at her big sister, Elsa. Do you want to play? She asked. Anna, we can't. We're already going to be in a ton of trouble. Tomorrow, Elsa said. Anna flopped back onto her pillow and sighed. Still, it was so worth it, the girls said together. Aw, I like those eyes. And we're going to stop right here, and next is going to be Olaf's perfect summer day. Uh-oh. But at least Olaf has a cloud. If he doesn't have a cloud, what will happen? He'll melt, right? I hope poor Olaf doesn't melt. Do you, poor? I hope so. Let's put this one, too. Do you remember Horton the elephant? I hope you do. And I hope you enjoy the reading we read today.